Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Kuldeep Sharma. I'm a radiation oncologist at Venkateshwar Hospital, New Delhi. And I have been practicing in this branch for last 15 years. And we here are offering a comprehensive cancer services, and my specialty is radiation oncology. So today I would discuss a bit about a specific disease called acoustic neuroma. This is a benign tumor as such, but it can spread or it can behave like a malignant tumor also, because it spreads in the local area where it originates. Basically, it is a tumor that arises from eighth nerve, the nerve that helps us in hearing and maintaining our balance. Patients with acoustic neuroma generally presents with hearing loss in one of the two ears, and many times they also have headache or dizziness or sometimes imbalance of the body. So when they get a MRI or CT scan done, then it is found that they have a tumor inside their brain. The major problem is that this tumor's location is very, very difficult and sensitive. So if surgery is done, then there are complications, and surgery many times is not very safe. So in those cases, radiation is effective and radiation becomes the treatment of choice. These days, fortunately, we have very good machines, very sophisticated linear accelerators, and other instruments, so we can deliver very precise radiation, or which is called targeted radiation, to this tumor in such a manner that the radiation goes only to the tumor sites and it do not affect the surrounding normal areas of the brain. The technique which is commonly used for treatment of this particular disease, acoustic neuroma, is called stereotactic radiosurgery or stereotactic radiotherapy. In this, we deliver a very precise beam to the tumor area with the help of sophisticated computerized planning and modern linear accelerators, so that we deliver very high dose in 1 to 3 fractions, and it is completely a non-invasive treatment. Patient comes to us on OPD basis, comes walking to us, then just a plastic frame is applied over his brain area, which do not cause any pain at all. And for about 20 minutes or 15 minutes, patient lies on the table, and after receiving radiation, he goes off. So if surgery is not possible, then radiation in the form of SRS or SRT is a very, very effective treatment for acoustic neuroma. We have treated many patients of this disease in past 10 years and have got very good results for this disease. So the patients who have got this disease, and because of some reasons they are not going for surgery, they should not get hopeless or disheartened that nothing can be done for them. They should explore this option, and they should contact their doctor so that they can be advised regarding these techniques. And that is very effective, so they should have a hope for this.